in the distance, the waves like make circles around them. I can't even understand how this is working. It's like they're moving in all directions, like in a counterclockwise circle, and then clockwise. Is that the rip current, maybe? Okay, well, nature's mysteries.